Good day viewers and subscribers. Welcome back to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how I make my fluffy creamy mash from scratch. For my creamy mash, I've got 1 kilo of roast potatoes, 100 grams of butter. You can substitute the butter for olive oil, or you can even make it just with milk. But I've got 100 grams of butter and 50 grams of milk. Prep up your potatoes, cut them into even sizes. The smaller they are, the quicker they will boil. You boil them to soft boil before you start. Now I'm going to cut them up into almost equal sizes, so they will cook together at once. Now I've cut up the potatoes. I'm going to start boiling them. Whenever you're boiling, you start from cool water. That's another secret with mashed potato. Cover it up with water and season it well with salt. This will take about 20 to 30 minutes to cook through. Yeah, my potato is ready to go. It's been cooking for 30 minutes. So now I'm going to strain it. It's another secret to it is draining it and drying it off. So after draining it, you put it back on the stove for another 2 to 3 minutes to dry off the water from the potato. So this will take about 2-3 minutes to dry off. So after 2-3 minutes of drying off, you can now start mashing it with a masher. Whatever masher you've got, if you need it a bit finer, you can pass it through a sieve as well. Push it down with a spatula to get it fine. So now I'm going to add a little bit of seasoning to it, some pepper, a little bit of salt, because we've added salt in the beginning. So you get your butter into it as well. It's nice if it's melted, it's easier, but at the same time it will be melted here. But if you're doing a large quantity, it's best to melt the butter, although it's been at room temperature all day. So now we're trying to get rid of the lump. You can see how fluffy it is. I'm going to add in the milk. As I've said before, you can use olive oil instead of the butter. You can use just milk as well. Yes. Okay. You can see how smooth it is now. That's almost ready to go. If it's too heavy with you, you can always add a little bit more. With me, I'm fine with it.